Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to go about resolving if you're coming across an error message with Hyper-V. This is an error occurred while attempting to start the selected virtual machines. And it says that not enough memory in the system to start the virtual machine, could not initialize memory, ran out of memory, error code 0x8007000E. So it should be a pretty straightforward process, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. So what I recommend doing first would be to actually check, depending on what virtual machine application you're using, whether it's VMware workstation or VirtualBox, or you know, perhaps you're using a Microsoft virtualization software as well, you want to go ahead and allocate additional memory to the system. So perhaps you're only giving it 512 megabytes or 1 gigabyte of RAM and it's not enough, you may want to consider bumping up the allocation for it. Now, that's one thing I recommend trying. Something else you can try as well would be to restart the computer. So restart both the virtual machine as well as the host machine. And if that doesn't work and you're still having problems, just consider the overall capacity of your computer, and you may want to consider an upgrade to your RAM if your system allows for it. Just wanted to provide a few different suggestions for you. And as always, thank you for watching. Do what I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.